SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to mark an email as unread on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have previously marked an email as read on your iPhone, but you would like to change that setting so that it's marked as unread, then you can do so by opening the Mail app. You can then find the email that you marked as read, and then you can swipe to the left on it. Then you can tap the More button, and then you can choose the Mark as Unread option. Now you'll see that there's the little blue dot to the left of that message to indicate that it's unread. Another option that you have for marking an email as unread is to tap the Edit button at the bottom right corner of the screen. You can then tap the circle to the left of an email that you would like to mark as unread. Then you can tap this flag icon at the bottom left corner of the screen. Now you just need to choose the Mark as Unread option here, and that's going to mark that email as unread as well.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.